kind of aircraft that for a long time went totally unrepresented on the British display circuit following its
I've seen this before at Duxford.
It's good, very much a regular. And puts on a very spirited display that perhaps belies the somewhat ungainly appearance of this twin turboprop type that made its first flight in prototype form in July 1965.